those off. This bacon is looks like it's almost done actually. So I'm just going to pile it up in a corner and take that corner sort of off the hot plate so it just slows its cooking process down. And now it's time to add the egg in where most of the bacon fat was. Boy, that was a big egg and it has leaked everywhere. So now all I have to do is cook that egg to my desired way of eating my eggs, which is over easy, and breakfast will be done.